into the post, but Hickman did a pretty good job.
Moore splits the double, but is called for the offensive foul. Number two on Wendell Moore Jr. And that was Watson.